It's shameless. Congressman Pearce made millions in office from a company that had business before his committee. Then multimillionaire Pearce co-sponsored a plan to reduce taxes on the rich, but stick you with a new 23% sales tax. Corporations would pay no income taxes. You'd pay 23% more for groceries, gas, almost everything. Same old Steve Pearce, looking out for himself, not us. The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.